80 years ago this month, The Wizard of Oz was released in theaters, and since then, its impact on our culture, really tremendous. We've got Muppets that are in The Wizard of Oz. We've got all kinds of things that you maybe grew up playing with, games and books that you've read, VHS tapes, even bedspreads. Maybe your room looked like this. There are more than 200 Wizard of Oz artifacts as part of this new collection being shown here at the Johnson County Museum, and it all comes from one local woman. Andrew Gustafson, the curator of this exhibit, joins us. You met Jane. Tell us, who is Jane? And she collects a lot of Wizard of Oz stuff, right?
She sure does, yeah. So Jane Albright is a local collector, lives here in Kansas City, has thousands of objects relating to Wizard of Oz, been collecting all of her life. She won a book collecting contest at KU when she was a student there, and that really got her interested in displaying her collection and having it out there for the public to enjoy, not just, you know, tucked away in her attic space. So
you went to her attic and you picked which ones you thought would be best for people to take a look at.
That's right. So you're going to see things that you recognize, like the Mr. Potato Head set, Rolling Stone magazine cover, things that you're going to recognize, things you may own, but you're also going to see things that are pretty unique, things from around the world that maybe you've never seen before in this collection.
How surprising is it the cultural impact that this one movie has had throughout the entire world?
I think it is very surprising. Nationally, we make a lot of things for our movies when they come out. We play with a lot of toys. We have a lot of household items. But around the world, I think it's surprising how popular Wizard of Oz really is.
How much fun was it for you to put this thing together?
Oh my gosh, so much fun. You know, I grew up watching the movie like everybody else. Really enjoyed it when I was a kid, and just delving into this and seeing how much has been created and how much we could put on display for people to enjoy, it's a lot of fun.
And everything here is Jane's, on loan from Jane.
That's right, everything in this exhibit belongs to Jane Albright, so yeah, pretty impressive.
This is perfect. Okay, so if you wanna come and take a look for this yourself, you can come on out to the Johnson County Museum. It is $5 for adults, $3 for kids, $4 for seniors. It's gonna be here through October, is that correct? November 2nd, so you have a few months. Also, in correlation with that, Theater in the Park is playing Wizard of Oz starting Wednesday through Saturday. So you can head out there to Shawnee Mission Park and watch that musical with your family. So a lot of Wizard of Oz themed events going on the 80th anniversary of the Wizard of Oz movie being released. Michelle, let's head to you.